Over 100 volunteers are searching the streets of Kansas City tonight looking for homeless people. They're conducting the city's annual homeless census, a key part of getting money for services. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman is live at the Salvation Army right now with more. Bev?
Larry, this is where the surveys will be turned in. Now, this annual census is a requirement of the Housing and Urban Development Department, which is trying to find out who's homeless, why they're homeless, and what they need. Today, Kansas City Police took part in this survey. They deal with homeless every day.
Well, be careful when you're walking in. We got feces everywhere, too, so. Hello? Anybody home?
Officer Jim Shriver knows exactly where to find them.
Is anybody home in there?
In this case, it's an abandoned Chinese restaurant where he used to eat.
When we get in conditions like we're at now, they start starting fires inside these places. As you can see by the old grease and everything, it's definitely a threat to the community.
3 months ago, 12 people were living here.
Hello, fellas, homeless services. Homeless services. Yeah, here's their house, actually.
In this abandoned candy warehouse, there are cases of outdated Starbucks Frappuccino, polished dress shoes, and a candle by the empty bed.
This could be one guy that's just down on his luck, you know.
Especially with the polished shoes.
Yeah, polished shoes could possibly be looking for a job.
Last year they counted 1,600 homeless. This year they believe there are more on the streets, especially young people.
I could give you some gloves and some socks if you
want
some
gloves.
This woman and her husband were counted. They're sleeping under a bridge near Delaware in the downtown loop with a little dog and a warning for people who criticize their living quarters.
Because they never know. They might be one step away from becoming homeless themselves.
We stay right there on that hot box over there because it produces heat. Me, the puppy, and my wife. And we stick together. We won't go to a shelter because they won't let us be together, and they definitely want to shut the dog. We've been down there in 8 below 0. But we're hanging in there. We're hanging in there no matter what because God has got our back. We keep the faith. That's all that matters.
Back Live, Kenneth Robinson says he lost his job a few months ago. Now, they started at 7 this morning. They will end at 9 o'clock. And the results of these surveys are critical to providing money for homeless services in Kansas City. We are live at Linwood in Maine. Back to you.
Bev Chapman, thank you very much. The results will also help direct the Homelessness Summit Task Force in Kansas City. This group has been meeting for over a year to find ways to compassionately eliminate homelessness.